First, we draw the puppy's head like this, and then oval for the body. Add eyes and a nose and a mouth, four legs, and a tail. Oh, there, a puppy.